So guys, as soon as I ended the stream, I went to the Discord servers. Okay, I saw this amazing thing, amazing announcement that the update 1.29 is now live. So go update the game.